Let us look at the interface of TiaraCAD. As you can see, this is a regular Rhino 8 interface. On the top right, you will have design setup, modeling, reports and rendering options. If you click on the modeling options, you should be able to see the toolbox typically on the left hand side corner. If you click on any one of the tools or widgets out here, on the right hand side, the parameters related to each of the tools will be displayed. In addition to this, you also have total metal calculations and collections for your personal favorites. This top portion tells you whichever are the total gems visible in a particular design. Let us look at how speed builds help. For example, we have eternity band, metal band, design band, heart pendant, halo setting, 7 stone setting and no spin to be created in no time. We have settings which includes creation of a prong head, a bezel, a unit collet, likewise creation directly of pressure settings, invisible settings, gems along curve, plate prong on a curve, micro prong on a curve, pave on a curve, channel on a curve, collet prong on a curve, bezel along curve, as well as having variable gems along a single curve or between two curves. We can also create automatic pave over a surface. Finally, we have flush setting as a part of the settings tool, which will help create stones on a metal. We have the Gem Studio, which helps us with the gem placer on any surface, a prong placer on any surface, creation of cutters, creation of custom gems with respect to their proportions or carats, a pearl holder, cabochon creator, a gem profile which gives an outline of the gem, a gem view, and a gem map. We can use the jumpstart tools to create something with specifications at a fast track. For example, rings, necklaces, bangles, loose bracelets, broad bracelets with their dimensions. Transform. These tools are like creation of a cutter on a surface or combining a poly surface into a single surface, converting sub-D to a surface, using the ring resizer, or adding objects for a design. The detailing menu has filigree, milgrain, pattern creation on the surface, applying supports on the surface, creation of a surface on using a cross section, creation of twisted metals or rope, as well as male-female connector. The Finding Studio has linkages like pin joint or jump rings or tana join, creation of loops and bales, and chain creation. In libraries, you have a variety of options. This includes curves, earring posts, clasps, jump rings, illusion settings, motifs, chain components, chain tags, chain caps, money clips, beads, design stands, surface patterns, and cutters. When you click on reports, as per the design, the information related to the gems and the metal will be displayed. As a part of the new interface, when you choose a new file, I would recommend going in for the TiaraCAD template. If you do not see this in your regular templates folder, you can always go into your C drive, program files, BlueStone Tech Labs, TiaraCAD, template files, copy this, and in your new, just go ahead and paste it. In my case, it's already there, so I can always replace it as well. And make this activated. Use this file when Rhino starts, so that every time you start TiaraCAD, the layers along with their materials will be created by default.